YouTube, have some cards here that I'm trying to sell. They're certified autographs, looking for $1 each delivered on them. First, we have a 2001 Jared Bruzzo Bowman certified autograph. It's first. Here we got a 1999 Tony Mota Just Minors certified autograph. Here we have a 1996 Earl Johnson Best autograph. Certified. Here we got a 1999 Upper Deck MVP Mike Lincoln certified autograph. Here we got a Jermaine Clark Royal Rookie certified autograph, and that is numbered out of 4,950. Here we have a Dustin Carr Royal Rookie certified autograph, numbered out of 4,950. Here we have a Diamond Authentics John Schaefer certified autograph. And here we got a Ricky Grado Diamond Authentics certified autograph. Dan Phillips Diamond Authentics certified autograph. Jason Cicchini Diamond Authentics certified autograph. I'm not sure how to say this. I believe it's Mike Glendening. I don't know. I probably got that wrong. So a Diamond Authentics certified autograph. And here we got a Justin Albertson's Diamond Authentic Certified Autograph. And here we got a Josh Redding Diamond Authentic Certified Autograph. And here we got a John Allred, I believe this Proline Memorabilia Certified Autograph. All these football ones are $1 delivered as well. Here we have a Sage Hit Deion Dyer Certified Autograph. Here we have a Sage Hit Raynock Thompson certified autograph. We have a Ben Liard Press Pass certified autograph. And a Jared DeVry Skybox Autographic certified autograph. That's about it. I mean, all these certified autographs are $1 each delivered. So if you want any, you know, just leave me a comment or, you know, message me. Either way, I mean, it's cool. So yeah, thanks for watching.